My dad passed away April 3rd. These are not just numbers, these are people who has contributed to Sweden and expected to get help when they needed it.